crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?